Hey guys, it's Steven here, and we're gonna actually be playing, some sister location. You know what? Nah, screw it. We're gonna be playing some Sonic Forces. Why not? So, it's created by Sega, not sponsored or anything fancy like that, because I'm a very low channel and I'm bored. So, let's play. So, let me lower that a bit. So I just like started messing around on this app, you know, because I was pretty bored, and, I don't know, I just got a few characters, and, yeah. Oh, I got Victor. Cool. So, let's open our 3-2 loot crates, I guess I can call them. Not Overwatch. But okay. Ooh, classic Sonic. He's actually pretty cool. If you think about it, so. Let's play as Silver because it has a two times reward, so let's do that. By the way, it is freezing over here in the NY, New York. Wow. So we got a bunch of unknowns. Oh, one is me. Yay. Okay. People probably think I'm a hacker because my name is unknown and I have 197 and I have silver. Oh, yeah, you wanna get close to it? Sure, baby. Hey, internet connection. Your internet is garbage. McDonald's Wi-Fi, as I like to call it. And all those cool cans, yeah. Wow, that didn't do anything. Cool. That's great. I don't know why it switched lightings. Neither do I know why I just ducked. Yay, rings. Onion rings. Heck yeah. By the way, this is gonna be a family-friendly channel. Yeah, family-friendly. Always. And, yeah, so. Parents, if you're wondering, no. No, there will not be cursing in this video. Or any of my videos. Maybe I might slip. Maybe I might slip the other. So that'll take 3 hours, but I would usually watch an ad, but no, I'm not gonna do that because that's just garbage, no thank you. I got a mega. Oh, I'm really wanting to get, what's the thing? Freaking Metal Sonic. Let's do this. I don't know what that little minion is, though. A device? Power that pickpockets an opponent's item. Oh, that's so good. Come to think of it. Oh, Zavok. I already have all these things. I have this. Don't have this. Don't have this either. Or lightning bolt. Ghost go again. Might as well. Might be doing one more, and then we're gonna end the video there. Yeah, after this one, we might do another one, and then that'll be like 6 minute video. And it'll be pretty good. Considering it's like 8 o'clock. I could check, but I'm too lazy to be honest with you. Yeah, everybody stole it. Hey, everybody get onion rings except for me. Alright. Yeah, bye bye to you, Sonic. Oh, this dude's a... Okay, finally I get this. Oh, wow. Real funny. Also, why does Sonic have his arms in the back of him? I've always wanted to know that question. Or the answer to it. Oh, that is... Oh, this dude. Oh, wow, okay, he beat me. Congrats. Oh, well, he has higher cup than me, so I guess. Yay, more ads that make me wanna. Can I knock up? Everybody likes him, totally. He's garbage and shit, you know. He plays on Mega now. Cause he's just growing up, feel like it. And I wanna share something with you about him. Which is pretty awkward, and I just noticed that it's gonna be 7 minutes. That's great. Probably me. Who cares? So... he's Omega. Now, when he jumps, why does he do that? That little spin jump. Sorry, I'm a little sick. Great. That's just, I was gonna say if I got that stupid garbage again. And by the way, stupid isn't profanity. Just to let you know. And if it is, you should be insecure about your life choices, honestly. That's what I have to say to you. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna end it there. Thanks for watching, everybody. Peace out.